横にもあるよって。
And it's video.
I don't know what it's doing.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Make sure to like, subscribe,
and comment down below if you've ever been to Tokyo, Japan, or want to go to Tokyo, Japan. Bye.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below if you're considering I'm going to Tokyo or going there. Bye. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below if you would visit Tokyo or if you've came already. Bye.
Okay, we got it.
Okay.
Hey, honey, your turn. This is your close up.
Bye bye. Don't come close.
Good.
This time, I want you to do it one more time. I want you to come up with a ton of energy and a big smile on your face, okay?
Perfect. 5.
Thank you guys for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button and comment down below if you've ever been to Japan or want to go to Japan, and subscribe. Bye, guys.
4.
Thanks for watching. Hit the like button, comment down below, and subscribe. If you ever want to...
4.
Thank you guys and gals for watching. Please hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe. Bye. Thank you guys and gals for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you like... Thank you guys and gals for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe down... Oh my god.
That's right.
Thanks for watching. If you like the video, leave a like and subscribe and comment down below if you've ever been to Tokyo or want to go to Tokyo or Japan. Bye. So this is the resting ground for Tokugawa Ieyasu, and this is where he was buried. Thank you.
4.
Take a look at this pole holding up this tree.
Yeah, you can point.
Poor little. Oh, don't touch it.
Is it alive?
No. Oh.
これが陽明門。 江戸時代初期の装飾から飾り金具、彩色、全ての技術を使ってこの建物が建てられました。で、この大きさの中に彫刻。
Got him.
Thank you.
Wait, 5, 4.
You're not evil, speak no evil, see no evil.
5, 4.
You're no evil, speak no evil, and see no evil.
4.
So, right behind me is the Menki Temple.
Hey guys. Oh.
5, 4.
So this temple was made during the Edo period, and it was made by Tokugawa Ieyasu. And the Edo period was located during the 1600s. This shrine was made during the Edo period, which is around the 1600s.